welcome to the house of the Lord. I trust that each one of us have come to worship the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the one who is willing to go all the way to the cross for us. We're especially pleased to see this young lady back.
Not so young.
Not so young. Well, Judy said something about you fit it right in. And we're glad to see that.
So, you don't drop yourself at me.
Well, welcome, and I trust that you will enjoy the service as well. We're going to turn to the familiar 191. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame.